Breaking right now, live at 5, we're learning more about the sudden resignations on the Greenwood Police Department.
In all, 3 officers have resigned and 2 others are suspended without pay. Fox 59 has obtained charging documents against 2 of the officers who resigned. Those documents contain inappropriate messages sent between officers. The police chief acknowledged these types of messages in a lawsuit filed by an officer who was suspended. Fox 59 Steve Brown will show you what's in the charging documents tonight at 6.